Thank you. winding along, and I don't mean winding as in going fast, it's a very sort of windy road here, Nala Road South, coming up to a little pan on the right hand side here. A bit of a grade Dacre convention going on. We saw one running away just 10-20 yards back. Just saw another three of them right ahead of us here. But as is very usual with your grade Dacres, they're all quite skittish. There's one just behind the bushes there. We're going to try and get a look at it. It's very interesting because normally you see them solitary or sometimes male and female together, but see four within a short distance of each other is quite interesting. And to see a female this relaxed is even better. Normally they're so jumpy. Oh, it's a young male, sorry, correct myself there. See the horns coming out there. Although with Dacre, interesting enough, quite a few of your Dacre species, you can have horned females as well, but it's not typical. 99% of the time, only the males have horns. That's pretty cool. Even the little things, seeing a Dacre that's not normally easy to see. It's good to have some sort of unexpected behavior if you want, even if it is the fact that they're relaxed. Well, we just saw a couple of oxpeckers flying over here. I see Rexon was looking over as well, coming from the way we're heading.